and act like a bunch of ghosts or spooks or something.